Hello there. In a previous screencast, we have learned the concept of an AC load line. Now, in this screencast, let us find out the endpoints of an AC load line. So, let's get started. Here is a voltage divider bias CE amplifier circuit for which all of you are very well familiar with the DC load line and its corresponding endpoints, that is cutoff point, which is located at VCC, and the saturation point, which is located at VCC upon RC plus RE. So the question is how to find out an AC load line for this particular voltage divider bias circuit. So if you want to find out the entire AC load line of this particular circuit, so simply what you do is just find out the two endpoints, that is just find out the cutoff point and the find out saturation point and simply joint it, then you will get the entire AC load line. Now the question is how to find out this cutoff point and the saturation point, that is how to find out these two endpoints. So if you want to find out the cutoff and a saturation point, the idea is what you do, just find out an AC equivalent circuit of this particular voltage divider bias circuit. That is the very first step to get this endpoints. Now, let us find out the AC equivalent circuit of this particular voltage divider bias amplifier. So, first of all, let us start with the capacitors. Whether it is a coupling capacitor or a bypass capacitor, make all these capacitors short circuited. Next thing is a voltage source. Make all the voltage sources in your circuit ground. So if you apply these two conditions, then your circuit will look like this one, where all the capacitors are short circuited and the voltage sources are grounded. If you redraw this circuit, then your circuit will look like this one, where small RC is nothing but the parallel combination of collector resistance and a load resistance. So here is the AC equivalent circuit of our voltage divider bias circuit. So here we have a AC equivalent circuit of a voltage divider bias amplifier. Now as a next step, let us apply Kirchhoff's voltage law into the outer loop or a collector loop of this circuit. So if you apply KVL into this loop, you will get the equation like VCE plus ICRC equal to 0 and call it as a equation number 1. Now, as we know that in an amplifier circuit, whether it is output voltage or output current, both of them consist of some DC part and some AC part. So here VCE, that is collector ammeter voltage, is consist of VCEQ and small VCE. Same way collector current IC consists of ICQ and small IC. So here VCE and IC are the total voltages and total current into the output loop. VCEQ and ICQ are the DC voltage and DC current, and at last small VCE and small IC is the AC voltage and AC current. Now if you transform this equation in terms of VCE and IC and then substitute its value into the equation 1, then equation number 1 get transformed into this particular equation and call this equation equation number 2. So now you have converted your equation number 1 into equation number 2. So as a third and last step of finding out endpoints of AC load line, let us first start with the saturation point. So here you can see that if you want to find out the saturation point, at that time you can check that the value of VCE is equal to 0. So put VCE equal to 0 into the equation number 2 and transform this equation in terms of IC, then you will get the equation IC equal to ICQ plus VCEQ by RC. That is nothing but the value of your saturation point over here. Now, same way, if you want to find out the cutoff point, so you can see that if you want to find out the cutoff point, the value of IC is equal to 0 at the cutoff point. So simply put, IC equal to 0 again into the equation 2 and transform this equation 2 in terms of VCE, then you will get this kind of equation, which is nothing but the equation of your cutoff point. So now you have two endpoints, that is equation of cutoff and equation of saturation point. So here our objective is achieved. And once you have two endpoints, simply connect these two endpoints and you will get your entire load line. So let us stop our discussion over here. Thank you.